Tom checks the score and the scoreboards. Two winners, Rick Duncan and Danny Scott, now progress to the finals, while the runners-up, Bruce Daniel and Steve Moyes, will sort it out in the semis. Bruce checks out Steve's takeoff in the semis. Steve is performing in world-class form, which is demonstrated by this combination that includes a well-placed spin and wing-over. On June 25, 1986, Steve set a new cross-country world record in the Owens Valley, California, with an out-and-return goal flight of 187 miles from the Sierra Mountains in California to Bounty Peak in Nevada and returned to his launch site in 9 hours. Steve dares to be different and performs this magnificent wing walk, a maneuver we are seeing for the first time in this competition. After a beautiful landing and flight, Steve scores 84%, a great point score. Steve's happy with this. The pressure is on Bruce to top Steve's score. 84% is a real test. At the age of 27, with hundreds of flying hours under his belt, Bruce has been unable to notch up a first place in a major competition, but has an impressive list of credits to his name. Fourth in the 1982 Nationals, third in the 1982 state titles, and in 1984 was a member of the Australian team to visit Austria for the World Masters. Bruce has another great flight and manages the best landing of the competition, giving him 85%, to lead Steve by the slightest margin, 1%. Steve, back in the air. Steve competed in the Sierra Gorda Cup in 1981 and won the meet with a 137-mile cross-country flight. In 1980, he set a European record when he flew from the Italian Alps into Switzerland, then back into the Italian plains to cover a distance of 115 kilometres. Steve improves his flight score, but loses points once again for the awkward landing. He now has a total of 85%. In order for Bruce to take third place in the competition, he will have to equal or better his last flight score. Bruce is back in the air, determined to take out at least third place. Bruce signals to the judges to start scoring. Skytrek was finally brought out in 1985 by Enterprise Wings, and once again, Bruce moved along. Bruce is now currently employed by Enterprise Wings as an assembler and co-designer, where his brother Alan and girlfriend Tony handle the sale-making side of the business. Despite a great flight equal to Steve's in the air, this landing robbed Bruce of third place. Bruce's disappointment is reflected in the snapping of his fingers. He loses the heat to Steve's 84, his own flight average 82. Therefore, Steve wins third place in the Stanwell Park freestyle competition, and Bruce has to settle for a well-earned fourth place.